Welcome to Open Box Education. In this video, I'm going to explain about Butterworth low pass filter, which is used for enhancing the image in frequency domain. To watch more videos, please subscribe to my channel, Open Box Education. As already we know that the drawback of the ideal low pass filter is a ringing effect. So this occurs along the edges of the filtered image. So this ringing behavior is a characteristic of ideal low pass filter. So to avoid this ringing effect, here we are using a Butterworth low pass filter. So this Butterworth low pass filter will avoid the ringing effect in the filtered image. So the frequency response of the Butterworth low pass filter does not have a sharp transition as ideal low pass filter. As the filter order increases, the transition from the pass band to stop band gets steeper, which means as the order of the Butterworth low pass filter increases, then it will exhibit the characteristics of the ideal low pass filter. That is, simply we can say that if the order of the Butterworth low pass filter is increased, then the Butterworth low pass filter is simply acts like a ideal low pass filter. So here this is the transfer function of the Butterworth low pass filter of the order n with a cutoff frequency at a distance r naught from the origin. So it is defined as h of u comma v equal to 1 by 1 plus d of u comma v by r naught to the power of 2n. So where r naught represents the distance from the origin, that is the cutoff frequency, and n represents the order of the Butterworth low pass filter. So here it is the filter response with the radial cross section. So if you are seeing this one here, the order of the filter here it is n equal to 2, the filter response will be like this, and for n equal to 4 here you got the filter response like this, and here for n equal to 8 the filter response you got like this. So here if the order increases, then this Butterworth low pass filter will exhibit an ideal low pass filter characteristics. So this is the image and perspective plot of the Butterworth low pass filter. So when you are seeing the Butterworth low pass filter characteristics in the form of image, so here this is the representation of the Butterworth low pass filter displayed as an image, and here this is the perspective plot of Butterworth low pass filter. So here we got the characteristics of this Butterworth low pass filter like this. So if you are taking the radial cross section, so here this represents the radial cross section. So here if the order of the Butterworth low pass filter increases, then it will exhibit the ideal low pass filter characteristics. So here this is the Butterworth low pass filter. When the order is increasing from 1, 2, 5 and 20 respectively, here filter response will be like this. We have when the order increasing. If the filter order or the cutoff frequency range increases, then the image gets more blurred. So here it is r naught equal to 10. So this is the image we got, and here we have the r naught equal to 13, then the image gets more blurred. So this is about the Butterworth low pass filter. So to watch more videos, please subscribe to my channel, Open Box Education.